Today session is class 7. Topic is functions. Page present in page number F3. So functions. Functions. Every function is defined with respect to a number. Here, number means so many types of numbers we have in our number system. So every function is defined with respect to a number. Here number means so many types of numbers we have in our number system. So that's why first of all we will discuss about the number system. In number system, types of numbers. First one is natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational numbers, irrational numbers, real numbers. Now we will discuss about the one by one. First one, natural numbers. Counting numbers. The set of counting numbers are called natural numbers. Which numbers we will use to count the objects is called counting numbers. So the set of counting numbers are called natural numbers. Set of counting numbers will represent like this. Set of 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So natural numbers are denoted by the letter N. The set of natural numbers is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. These are the natural numbers. Here smallest natural number is 1 and greatest natural number is undefined. So we cannot find the greatest natural number here. So next one is whole numbers. The set of natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. The set of natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. Whole numbers are denoted by the letter W. Set of whole numbers is W is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So set of whole numbers is 0. Natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. So smallest whole number is 0 and greatest whole number is undefined. Here also greatest whole number we don't know, that's why undefined. Third one is integers. The set of negative numbers, positive numbers and 0 are called integers. The set of negative numbers, positive numbers and 0 are called integers. Integers are denoted by the letter I or Z. So I or Z is equal to set of negative numbers, 0 and positive numbers are called integers. So here integers are divided into 3 parts. One is negative integers and positive integers and 0. So in integers 0 is neither positive, 0 is neither positive nor negative. So 0 is neither positive nor negative. Set of positive integers are denoted by I plus. Set of positive integers are denoted by I plus. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. This is the set of positive integers. So this set is natural numbers. That's why positive integers are also called natural numbers. Yeah. And set of negative integers. Set of negative integers are minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. So these are the set of negative integers. Set of negative integers are denoted by the letter I minus. So non-negative integers. Non-negative integers are denoted by the letter I plus 0. So that is equal to set of non-negative integers is equal to 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Set of non-negative integers means negative integers not there in the set. So this set is equal to whole numbers. Okay. Next, non-positive integers I minus. So set of non-negative integers are minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0. So these are the non-positive integers. The next, negative integers. So when we represent these integers on the number line, so like this, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on. Here minus 1, 2, 3 and so on. Here. So like this we will represent on the number line integers. When we will move particular digit to left side, the value of digit will be decreased. At the same time, on the number line, when we will move right side on the number line, the value of digit will be increased. So based on this number line, smallest negative integer is undefined, because here when we are comparing minus 1 and minus 50 here, that means minus 50, then minus 50 is the smallest integer than minus 1. That's why undefined, smallest integer is undefined. And greatest negative integer is minus 1. So greatest negative integer means here too, when you remove left side, the value of digit is decreasing. That's why minus 1 is greater than the remaining negative numbers. So at the same time, smallest positive integer is 1, and greatest positive integer is undefined. So this is the about integers. And next one is rational numbers. Fourth one, rational numbers. The numbers which are in the form of P by Q, the numbers which are in the form of P by Q are called rational numbers. Here P and Q are integers. P and Q are integers. Q is not equal to 0. Q is not equal to 0. So Q 0 1, don't write, we cannot write 0 Q value. So the numbers which are in the form of P by Q are called rational numbers, where p and q are integers, q is not equal to 0. Those are the rational numbers. Rational numbers are denoted by the letter q. Q is equal to p by q, where p q is belongs to I and q is not equal to 0. So these type of numbers are called rational numbers. For example, 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 5 by 7, like this. So next one is every integer is also rational number. Every integer is also a rational number, but q is equal to p by q, where q is equal to 1. So for example, minus 2 taken means for this number, for this integer, in the denominator 1 is, that means this value is also minus 2. So that's why every integer is also a rational number. Next one is irrational number. Irrational numbers. So opposite to the rational numbers, the numbers which are not in the form of p by q, not in the form of p by q are called irrational numbers. For example, root 2, pi, these are some examples for the irrational numbers. So the numbers which are not in the form of p by q, those numbers are called irrational numbers. So for example, root 2, pi and so on, these are the irrational numbers examples. Next one is real numbers. So the set of both rational numbers and irrational numbers, the set of both rational numbers and irrational numbers are called real numbers. Real numbers are denoted by the letter R. R is equal to Q. Q means rational numbers. Q union Q dash. So sorry. Here irrational numbers are denoted by the letter Q dash or Q complement. Irrational numbers are denoted by the letter Q dash or Q complement. Here real numbers means the set of both rational numbers and irrational numbers are called real numbers. Real numbers are denoted by the letter R. R is equal to Q union Q dash. Both rational numbers and irrational numbers are real numbers. So next, intervals. So the set of numbers between any two real numbers, the set of numbers between any two real numbers are called intervals. So types of intervals are closed interval. Closed interval. So this one represent like this. So this means including. For example, x is belongs to 1, 5. Means here x is belongs to 1 to 5, including 1 and including 5 we want to take. So next one is open interval. So this one will represent like this. So this is also called excluding means open interval. So x is belongs to 1 to 5 means x is equal to excluding 1 means 1 after 1.0001. Here too we have to take x value 2. Excluding 5 means 4.99 up to 4.99 and so on. So excluding means except 1 to 1 after 1 to 2 digit 1 to 10. Excluding 5 means before 5, 1 to 10. So these are the closed interval and open interval. Next one is semi-closed or semi-open. Semi-closed or semi-open interval. So those are closed interval, semi-open, semi-closed interval. This one is semi-open interval. This one is represent as x belongs to 1, 5. That means here x is equal to including 1 to excluding 5. That means 4.99. So this means x belongs to 1, 5 means here x is equal to excluding 1, that means 1.00 and so on 1, including 5. So these are the intervals, types of intervals: closed interval, open interval, semi-closed or semi-open interval. So these are the types of intervals. So now in this topic we have discussed number system and intervals. Thank you for watching.